eventually. Because we are so used to paying attention to everything else. Conditioned, yes, we could call that. Used to paying attention to something else. I'm used to paying attention to this. I'm used to whatever I see. I'm used to getting involved with whatever I see. Not paying attention. Everybody here not paying attention in the... It's so powerful to do that. That's why we have to come together to remind each other of that. That's the way that presence is available. You forget that, or even if you remember, it's sometimes just a mental remembrance. I heard that the presence is available. Just to even remember, and the other is to learn this habit of paying attention to presence. What I would call inquiry. But first of all, to notice the difference between presence and condition. Be able to recognize when you are resting in your nature, in the okayness of your nature, when you're resting in that, and when you're not resting in that, to recognize the difference, to notice. That's what I call the story. So what? It's called suffering, you see. So what? Is presence okay?